Good evening, sir. Thank you for talking to us, and congratulations to the security forces on bringing down the perpetrator of the Amarnath attack that's been avenged. Can you please tell our viewers who are watching the broadcast how this operation was brought about?
Yeah, we were after Abu Ismail and his group for quite some time because he was involved in various acts of terrorism in the state, in which one of was the attack on Amarnath Yatra, and before that also he was involved on a firing incident of on CRPF convoy during the elections, and thereafter the recent one at the DPS school siege he engineered it, and he was also involved in various other acts of hit and run. So he was one of the main commanders in the valley operating, and today we got information specific input on that basis. The CRPF, JKP and the RR, they launched an operation in a place called Aribagh, and in a brief encounter which lasted about 10-15 minutes, both the militants, they were neutralized, and one is identified as Abu Ismail and another one is identified Abu Qasim.
How badly has this affected?
Huge success for the forces.
Yes, sir. Please complete. Please complete.
Yeah, it is a huge success for the security forces because he was active in this area for quite some time, and had planned in the past also. And both of them, they were fadains. So utilizing two fadains, that two of top level commanders, I would say is a huge success for the forces.